That's real, like, and it's anywhere in Richmond. My daughter says, I remember she was small, I knocked the nigga ass out in front of the police recently. I wonder if she was asleep. Nigga felt your grandma shield on the ass. Did he tell you about that? He dropped his ass, hit him one time, knocked him clean the fuck out. But anyway, anywhere I go, I don't care where we at, Richmond. Nigga, I don't give a fuck. I respect other niggas' shit, you know what I'm saying? Especially if it ain't my home. Even though I might fuck with niggas over here or whatever, I don't live over here. These people got litigants, so I respect their shit. And I act accordingly, but, man, around is like, I own that bitch. I mean, anything happen to that bitch. Talk shit to me, I get your fucking car towed. People are like, damn, what happened to my car, man? I don't know. What happened to that bitch? That bitch will be in a million fucking pieces. I ain't talking about chopping it up and selling it. Fuck that, that shit take too long, nigga. Some of your shit will be in pieces, like pieces of a penny, nigga. You'll never find that bitch, man. I don't know. That bitch.